Hello everybody, it is lovely Jizzballs playing Minecraft on the Stickswiper server. As you can see, I'm working on my nether tunnel. Look at this, look at me, I'm mining netherrack, it's very fun. This entire time I've been sharing portal with Wolfie. He's no longer on the server, he doesn't play anymore. But we shared this portal and it would lead... to his base, as you, right here, yeah? And then my base is in that direction. And so that's quite a bit of running between this portal and my base. And so I finally decided to put down my own portal, which is just, it's a couple of blocks away in the nether, at right, like right there from here to here, but in the overworld, it's a big difference. And that is what I'm doing. And so, with the power of me not being able to snap my fingers with my left hand... You hear that? That's me not being able to snap with my left hand. This is my right hand. This is my left hand. It's like thump. Like a very sad thump. But anyways, with the power of not being able to snap with my left hand... I am done! Look at it. Look how bright and colorful and vibrant it is. I think it matches my personality wonderfully, and that's why I did it like this, and it gives me a slight headache, but that's okay, because it is beautiful. And on the way, I found a dog. A dog that naturally spawned in the nether. It came up to me and was like, hey, lovely, you want to be my friend? And I was like, hey, doggo, I want to be your friend. Yeah, I have a friend. There we go. Wait, I don't know how to get to you. That's the best part. Ha,
ha, behind ha. You, behind.
Oh, ha, 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 ha. Skippy to the rescue.
Like, it's not so hard to move around this area.
Oh, all you right. Just trapped him in there? It's terrible.
We're all here today to witness the death of Dylan for the 100th time.
Go.
What the fuck? Are you serious right now? Are you serious?
Why did he leave?
He was just so done. He was done. Oh, I'm crying.
My polar bear.
Damn. That was
the weakest. The weakest fucking polar bear.
Bruh.
Sir Todd. Only spelled with one D. Gets hit one shot with a fist. I've ever seen. Did you record
that?
Yeah,
that was great. He's like, shame. It definitely didn't. I mean, it's like father like son like father like son. He was weak because you're weak.
Alright. Next task, we get a new one. Go. Why?
Why?
Why would you want to go the other way?
So we're now?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, my lead broke.
Oh, I got it. Actually, I could just, you know, put it... Oh. Invisible? Guess it's fine.
Where are my particles? There we go. Now I can see things.
Wait, where's concrete?
What does this sign say? Sorry, he was the weakest polar bear. Wait, shouldn't we?
Alright.
Are you gonna rename Nothing the happened. Polar bear?
We're back in the past.
You should be Todd with two D's. This is
That's
like the
what
second.
I said.
Cause it's the second Todd.
Jen is just gonna go get to the another name tag.
Weak bear number three.
Come here.
No.
Oh, that might be my boss. That's my sister again. Fuck.
Why'd you do this to me?
All right,
how long do you have it for?
You use shulker boxes as decoration? I can.
It does not say.
Who's this?
How do you?
Who's holding this block?
It doesn't give me a timer for some reason. I don't know.
It's the second All right. one down.
I'm gonna name him properly now.
Second one down? What? What?
It's called Sir Todd.
I see the heart!
What?
Ow!
What is... What? I see particles. Is this a Ghostbuster movie? What the f- I know you're there. Herpes.
Bruh. Why you gotta ruin me like that? I'm just going to...
Is it regeneration or health? I bet my donkey just died in spawn.
Is that how you feel?
He didn't.
You coming back to the end, Skip, or...?
Oh, the end?
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
Wait, okay, hold on.
Because then I can just run over to the,
So what are you up to, Skippy? Oh my god, this is so adorable. I love the... trap doors. That's really... I've never seen that. That's really unique.
Come in. There's a storm outside. I tried. It's my little lookout.
Oh god. It's not a very good lookout. I struggle to see.
Yeah, there's... You gotta stay here and watch.
You gotta shift it.
But yeah, I have that so far.
You should be a minimalist.
You see how happy I am?
Guys, I made another donkey!
Do you see how happy I am, naked with my torch?
You should just be a minimalist.
This is the life.
This is all you need. You already built a really big base, and now you should just live with the bare minimums.
Yeah, like, this is the life now.
And this is what generic Eric has worked on spawn so far. Look how lovely it is, pun intended. It's so detailed and amazing. He thinks of this like right off the bat too. He doesn't go into like a single player or something and mess with it. He just does it on the fly and it's simply amazing. What is that? What is that? Is that my mule? Yo, okay, so Kimmy had a couple of donkeys and a horse. This is totally my mule. And she bred them. She let me breed them and get a mule. But when I was trying to push it through the portal, my internet cut out and then my computer restarted. And it was just like a bunch of technical difficulties with an unknown cause. And I'm just like, this is my mule. Hello, mule. I was going to name it Kimbo, after Kimmy. Kimbob. Kimbo? Kimbob. Kimbo. Hi. Kimbob or Kimbo? Let's ask the person who gave me the mule. Kimbo. Kimbo it is. Awesome. Oops. There you go, Kimbo. Kimbo has lived. I need to put a chest on it, actually. Am I lagging or is she lagging? Who's lagging? I'm lagging. Well, let me re-log real quick. There's only one around here, though. Yeah, there it is. No, don't run away. I'm your friend. Stop. Come here. Okay. I'm gonna chase you to the ends of the world. Bro, come on. Will you like me if I had a carrot? Should I go back to the farm and get a carrot? Come on. Ha! Fuck you. You're mine. Kimmy, I'm gonna bring you a gift. And I'll attach you right. Nope, not to that. I won't attach you to that. There you go. And I'm going to name that. From Kim, from to Kim, for Kim, from Mo. I should have put two instead of from. That would make more sense. But what's done is done. Right? Oh. Oh. Okay, Kimbo. Let's ride.